OnePlus 4, OnePlus Box. Box detail information. Support 4G. Watch the phone. Watch out, installed in the box. Type it continue. Silica case. Phone. USB cable. Pin. Charger. U plug. Stand holder. Edge cable. Card reader. So now test the phone now. Design. Top button. Volume button. Listen card slot. Black phone, black case, camera, flash. Which speaker this way? Besides micro USB slot to speak. I test the phone now. First, we see the phone and its information about the phone. See Android version, CPU, build number, SIP number, Android version 4.2. This is smart version. Same thing, two three address. IP address, Wi-Fi connect. We see language 2. It's clear this way. Sorry, c'est language. Okay, what's the language? What's the language is about? Test the phone. On the record. Hello? Hello? This microphone. Do it again. Hello? 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 Let's test the OTG function and the spring test. Install screen test. Screen test APK fail. Fail manager. Hey, this way. Internal storage. USB storage. Install screen test. Strong. Install. Test file touch. What's a file touch? Now we see up to this girl. This at the score, we just run now. So run king, Bachat. My one. Right top one. Me three. My one. Device information. Under the version. CPU. Resolution. Red camera. Storage RAM 2GB, ROM 64GB, frequency. Now we see a video. Google search. Just the camera now. Front camera. Back camera. See this picture. Gallery. And a reminder, only he lights the picture. Next, we connect the Wi-Fi. So next week, Wi-Fi will connect before. Now we need to delete the APK we just installed. The language we're setting OK. English as default. Now we test the video from here. First place.
For over 50 years, Donald Ritchie has lived opposite the Gap, a rocky ocean cliff in the eastern Sydney suburb of Watson's Bay. Despite the beauty of the area, sadly, the Gap has long been known as a notorious suicide spot. While most would turn a blind eye, Don has spent the last 5 decades reaching out to those contemplating suicide.
No, you couldn't just sit here and watch them. I mean, or I couldn't. So I used to go out and try and help them, and I'd say, hello, what do you? And I'd give them a smile because there was some chance of making a friend of them.
I could well imagine somebody in their darkest moments just looking at him, this tall, tall, gentle man, and changing their mind.
A retired life insurance salesman with no training in suicide prevention, Don admits he knows nothing about mental illness or depression, but his reasons for reaching out were simple.
You can't live here and just watch them.
Okay.
Kill
himself. Closet.
I said, what do you say to people, you know, when you go over there?
Don't forget my surname. Panam Pangamiki. Finished.